weird things people are selling near you. Next up is Portsmouth. So you can buy 350 thimbles for £100. You can also get a hand-drawn picture by a child, which is just ridiculous. And an R2-D2 bin, which is just incredible. What place should I do next?